KPMG is involved in three major projects in Goa, including the Tourism Master Plan, Mopa Airport Project and Investment Promotion Board. KPMG has recently been accused of being involved in financial scandals in South Africa.
It has institutionalized corruption, and one of the ways they do it is by hiring consultants. We all know how they hire SN Bobing in almost all GSIDC projects. They are in the Mandovi Bridge, they are with the, they are consultants on even the Zuari Bridge. But today I'll talk about another of their favorite consultants, in fact one of their top consultants. KPMG has a history of such money laundering and fudging documents. One of their biggest clients is the government of Goa. KPMG is involved in three major big ticket projects. That is the tourism policy, a 25-year tourism policy. They are appointed as the financial consultants for the Mopa project, and they are the consultants for IPB. We all know tourism policy started 2 years back, it is still not ready, and they did a copy-paste job in that policy where they took maps, plans, statistics from regional plan and they pasted it there. Regional plan not notified, but these people have put all recommendations based on regional plan, and that too surrounded around Mopa Airport. So we all know what has happened to the tourism policy today. The stakeholders are in dire straits. It's very clear that BJP government is using KPMG to give a green signal to whatever they propose, and KPMG will never give anything negative against any of the projects backed by BJP. We will also be writing to the Chief Secretary and to the CAG to investigate KPMG for all their dealings in Goa and how much loss they have caused to the exchequer of Goa.
Video journalist Gaurang Prabhu from Margao for SCN.